Let me tell you a story about this girl named Kelly.
Okay, now Kelly had a buzz in the city. Little bitty waist, big ass, big titties. Trick a little money with her, she might let you hit it. Cause by any means, you know Kelly gon' get it. I forgot to mention to you, Kelly was a dancer. Up and down the pole, working, trying to get her bands up. Her nigga was jealous, so she had to give her mans up. Fuck niggas, getting money became the anthem. Cause she was a hustler. Hustler. She was a hustler. Hustler. One night Kelly met a nigga named Dre. Scamming ass nigga, every date was payday. All he talked about was getting over and finessing. How he had the plan to stop both of they ass from stressing. He reeled it in, throwing stack after stack. That nigga threw 47,000 to be exact. That's the most she ever made, so it fucked her head up. He told her, holla at me when you wanna get your bread up. He knew she was a hustler. Hustler. She was a hustler. Hustler. She hit him up like, I'm trying to shine like you. That nigga said, baby, this is all you gotta do. You know that nigga Fat Sam, the one that got all that paper, the one that beat the charge when old girl said he tried to rape her. Well listen, me and you gon' pull a caper. You get him to the room, I convince him to run that safe up. Kelly was hesitant. She said, Dre, you know I ain't no killer. He said, this easy money, baby, I won't pull the trigger. I'm a hustler. Hustler. She was a hustler. Hustler. She couldn't pass on it, too in love with that cake. Although she seen every episode of First 48. She still approached Sam when he came into the club. Convinced him to go back to the room so they can fuck. No unlawful entry, she gave Dre the other key. Dre ain't know that Sam was licensed to carry. Dre came in and put his weapon, Sam put his too. All you heard was Kelly screaming, Dre, don't shoot. Damn, thought she was a hustler. Hustler. She was a hustler. Hustler. Headshot, Sam died instantly. But the shot that he let off hit Dre and nicked an artery. Dre started to bleed out and begged Kelly for some help. But all Kelly could think about is trying to help herself. She hit her face against the wall, make sure it made a bruise. And told Dre, I ain't going down for this, it's me and you. She ran both them niggas pocket, but not all, she used her head. She told the cops they killed each other, both them niggas dead. Damn, she was a hustler. Hustler. She was a hustler. Hustler. Kelly told the cops that Dre flew into a jealous rage when he found her in the room.